Can you imagine mowing the lawn without proper blades to cut your lawn? Well, on May the 9th, 1899, John Albert Burr patented an improved rotary blade for lawnmowers. Burr designed a lawnmower with traction wheels and a rotary blade. He used these designs to make it easier for the lawnmower to cut the grass and to prevent the lawnmower from getting plugged with clippings from the lawn. John Albert Burr also improved the lawnmower by making it possible to mow closer to wall edges and buildings.